is West 2 News at noon in high definition.
A frantic call to 911 as two homes go up in flames and officials believe it could be arson. Thanks for joining us. I'm Jason Guy.
I'm Aixa Diaz. Both homes are destroyed and Sanford police have someone in custody they're now questioning. West 2's Todd Wilson has late breaking information.
Get my kids out. That's all that's running through my mind.
Dominique Bryant says she woke up in the middle of the night. She says the house felt exceptionally hot. Then she looked out the window and could not believe what she saw.
All you could see was orange flames. That's all you seen was a big ball of orange flames and smoke.
The two houses next door to her were on fire. A 911 call came into the Sanford police around 1:45 this morning. The call came from a frantic woman. She said someone had threatened to burn her house down. A few minutes later, it went up in flames.
My understanding is that there's someone that's in custody, that a suspect, a person that was involved in an altercation prior to the fire, who made a statement that he might burn the house. So that person's in custody. They're investigating him.
Two houses are a total loss. Bryant's car is heavily burned. The fire marshal showed up with a dog. She focused on a rear corner of the house.
The dog did hit on some things, so they did collect samples.
Bryant says she feels lucky. Her family is safe, and in the end, they only lost a car.
Once again, one house completely destroyed, flattened, another inside burned out pretty bad. I can also tell you now that the Sanford police does have someone in custody. They're not saying whether he's a suspect, but they continue to question him. In Sanford, Todd Wilson.